Listen up everyone, Soya is doing her introduction. Soya has something to say.
Hi everyone.
Go on, Soya. You have the floor.
Good morning, thanks for coming to the stream.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready. It's Kirby, by the way. I spoiled it, I'm sorry. Welcome into the stream. Rude. Oh, I'm covering it. Wait, since when do I have dinner again? I thought I turned that off. Welcome in, everyone! Thank you, Matthias. Thank you, very cool. Hello. Hi, Sushi Nata. Nata, not Nata. Hi, Mono. Hi, DK, Kiwi, DK. Hi, Falcon. Hi, Rocket Rumper. Hello, everyone. Hi, Fish Boboli. Hi, Skobadoosh. Hello, I am Bunnies. Hello. Okay. Fucking rude. Rude. Hi, Flamma. Rude. Hello, Megamook. Hello, Kratu. Welcome in today's stream. Music's too loud in my ears. I'm gonna turn it down for myself. Well, for you, it should be the same. It will be the same. I have today, yet again, a water bottle and tea, which means I will be peak hydrated. This is peak performance on hydrating. Hello, Anga. Wave. I can't wave right now. I will be able to wave soon, TM. Okay, don't worry about it. One day I will be able to wave as well. In this body of mine. Not in a different body. In this one. Honestly, you don't deserve a wave, though, if you do that. A wiggle? Okay. Okay, so I woke up at a reasonable amount of time. I did grow up at a reasonable amount of time. I mean, yeah. Get up. However, I haven't talked, so my voice is kind of cranky. Pregnancy cravings mukbang stream? Probably never, because I hate mouth sounds. However, I can do other ASMR for you. Look, I can do this one. It's like a chili flake shake. Why is it here? I'm not 100% sure. I've actually been looking for this all over the place. I just noticed this on my desk the entire time. Shake it, 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 shake it. Okay, there we go. Let me see if my tea is hot. It's too hot. Too hot! Casually seasoning your keyboard. Yeah, you know, you need to sometimes. It's like when you season a pan, right? It's not like seasoners and like spices, but you know, when you put like oil into it and you have to heat it up. That's what I'm doing with my keyboard. Also, it's white, so it's kind of bland. So maybe if I put in the red chili flakes, it becomes a little bit more interesting. Also, if you type and then you rub your eye, it starts burning, which is good in case you're sleepy. And usually you would rub your eye if you're sleepy, right? So really, I'm just here to min-max on energy and time, and I think you should do it too. When crashing bones of enemies, ASMR stream. Now that is more realistic. Soon, probably. Soon, TM. But yeah, welcome in everyone. Good morning. Good morning to the morning people, which are normal, and good night to the night people, which are not normal. Sorry. And let me try my teeth. Never mind. Regrets. Ultimate regrets. Today we're playing a game that I finally figured out which one it is. Kirby Dream. Guess what? Pink and round and cute, guys. Guess which one it is. Good lunch to the lunch people. A pink bouncy ball. Would you call a normal ball cute? Yoshi. Creamy. Crushing melon with ice ASMR stream. No, probably never. That's such a mess. I don't even know if you can. You're gonna get like a leg cramp, I think. I don't think that's possible. Unless you like cheat. Clefairy. Jigglypuff! It's fucking... Of course it's Jigglypuff! Wait, which one's the Jigglypuff? Jigglypuff? Is that the normal one? Yeah, that one's the cutest one. In German, we call him Pummeluff. Pummeluff! 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 He was very cute. Very cute. First rendition of Tsundere ever I had seen, I think, until that point. Adbalable. Adbalable. Kirby with hair. it's like a kiwi. Jigglypuff is Kirby with hair. Or is he? Is he floofy? I never knew. I thought he was smooth. Guess it's a bit cuter if he's floofy. Oh, you mean the one over his forehead, the little tuft? Of course, that's hair. Ah, he's so cute. So cute. Awa. Anime show with you as the protagonist. What would it be about? It would be about. It would be an isekai. It would be a slice of life show that's like really slow, nothing happens, but it looks like it's an isekai, right? So it starts out super interesting and you're like, wow, oh my god, can't wait for another isekai. It's not like I've already watched 2 million. And then there's like a bunch of cute characters. On my friends are in it, on my VTuber friends are in it too. You in it too. And then it turns out it's just a very slow slice of life. Nothing ever happens. Like legitimately nothing happens. You basically watching paint dry, but there's cute anime girls. So yeah. There's a lot of cooking. There's more eating than cooking, I think. Jigglypuff was so sad everyone hearing them sing fell asleep. Yeah. I would be sad too. Imagine you sing and you're like putting on your best performance and you expect everyone to cheer for you and then everyone falls asleep. I wouldn't like that. Slime Diaries, I haven't watched that one. I killed the final boss, so I'll take it easy format. Yeah, I think that makes sense. That makes sense. Hi, happy! Not even love triangle. You can have a love triangle between each other. I support it.
Soyapoya dance.
Thank you, Anikron up! Thank you very much! Okay. I'm currently stalling. I don't know if you noticed. I'm stalling to wait until my tea's cooled enough to drink. Mm-hmm. Now we talk. Oh, that's still pretty hot. And I kind of want to jump into the game today because I just started it just to see if it works and stuff and did like the first couple jumps. And it seems pretty cute. I forgot tea. What do you mean? Are you making one and you forgot it? That's terrible. Just reheat it. Heat it back up in a microwave or something if you have one. Hello everyone. Thank you for coming today. I think it's a little bit of an odd time to be honest, but I was making my schedule on Monday, I think. And I was kind of struggling because I never do early streams on Wednesday. But here we are, you know, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Next week I'll have normal schedule again. What is a normal schedule at this point anyways? A lot of people always say, oh, Soyapoya, you should... I mean, no one ever said that. No one ever said that to me directly. But I do read online that as a streamer, you should have a consistent schedule. But at the same time, with like time zones changing all the time. I feel like, you know... And usually I'm at 6 p.m. Or at 12 p.m. Or at 1 p.m. So these are the three times. Or at 8 p.m, but that's only when I collab because people can't make early streams. Schedule, smedule, I say. That's what I say too. I like early streams. Yeah, me too. I feel like they're way more relaxing. I don't know. I don't get in my head about those things. I don't want to wake people up. Wake them. Jump over the song. Thank you for streaming early in the day. Sometimes for your Asian Pacific years. Yeah! Or late, upside down people. Time to make some tea, very good. Music too loud. Shut up. Today we're listening to a different playlist, by the way. It's very exciting. Japanese songs you should listen to if you feel with a party mood. I'm not really in a party mood, but the thing is when I do early streams and if I listen to like my usual very relaxing music, I fall asleep. I have a little bit of a sleep issue. Mm. That's me! That's you, Mono! This is you right there! Tea delicious. Today I tried out a different tea as well. I have two, and usually I take the one, and today I took the other one. Wow. See, this is what I mean when I say it's a slice of life, but nothing happens. I'm blogging about my tea. Oh. Life blogging. Life posting? Vlogging. Oh my god, this is a vlog. What kind of tea? It's green. It's a green tea. And stream? Yes. Yes. Very adventurous. Virtual vlog? Actually, that's true. We just need like a camera outline with like a little dot that blinks out, you know? And then you have to be closer. And like the camera has to be shaky the entire time because I'm holding the camera with my hand. So everything's shaking the entire time. Since I can't shake the camera, I'll just shake myself. You know, and then it'll be like, hi guys, welcome to my blue themed vlog. Today we're gonna do absolutely nothing. Yeah, that's my life. Hello, Cody Fuck. Hello, this is. I think that'll be good. But yeah, green tea. No, did I say green tea? Yeah, it's green tea. It is green. Today we're going to rate every single blue again. Yet again. Today we're gonna rate every single item that is in the background of the screen that is blue. Guess which one's my favorite? It's pretty hard. Blue tea. This sounds like K-pop. Guess J-pop and K-pop are the same, huh? Except for the language. The sky! No. Crystals? Yes! Okay, that was too easy. I really love crystals. I had a phase where I would like collect crystals. I stopped, but the only reason I stopped is because when I moved to a different country, I was like, okay, I can't bring these, you know? It was like an entire box with fucking worthless crystals and junk. And I was like, I can't bring those. So I only brought like 4. But maybe one day when I'm somewhere permanent, I'll just get like giant crystals. Do you know how expensive they are? Those like really big ones? They're like hundreds of euros. It's crazy. I never had one of those. I had like small ones. I had a phase where I tried believing in the power of crystals, but then I read about it and I was like, this is bullshit. But it's still nice to have crystals, you know? I do not believe that the rose quartz will calm me down if I put it in the sun and then on my forehead. However, it's pretty. And you know what's nice? Having pretty things makes me happy. Shiny, shiny, glitter, glitter. Keep it in my pocket. Crystal, not crystal, right? I mean like gems, gemstones. One crystal, I only kept it because I smashed the rock myself that I came from. Oh, that's cool! It's pretty sparkly, exactly. Yeah, that's true. So crystals taste nice, so there's that. Okay, I've never had one of those. Some of them are expensive because of the power of crystals. I'm pretty sure most of them are just expensive because they're difficult to get by, right? They're like in random countries, difficult to find. And depending on how big they are, they'll be more expensive. And it obviously also depends on the type. Like a quartz, for example, is I think the most common. Maybe not, I don't know. But it's very easy to get. the most common crystal to find is a stone. Just a stone, just a normal rock. And my favorites are blue. My favorite is probably a Larima, I think they're called. That's very pretty. Light blue, pretty, very pretty. And lapis lazuli, those are also pretty, also blue. Different blue, dark blue, very different. Lapis lazuli, no Larima, but also Himalayan salt lamps. Yeah, the thing is with those, I always felt weird. What if it becomes wet? You know, it's a salt lamp. What if I put water on it? Is the salt gonna go away? Amethyst Sakura. Amethyst can be pretty too, yeah. With their tourmaline and obscure hex powers, you can lick it. What if you have a salt lamp and you have a salt grater, and then whenever you eat, you grate your lamp? Yo, it's probably super dusty. I guess that's how those rocks are. You can do that. Maybe you should. Oh, can I have some salt on that? Yeah, boy, just give me a second. Gets out ladder, gets to the ceiling, to the lamp, and then grates, and then it falls on the head. Just to chip it off. Yep, I ate my lamp. You can. I think if you eat that much salt, you'll probably die. I wonder how much salt does it take to kill a human. I know like babies, like children, they're pretty sensitive, but like a full grown adult, how much salt until you die? fatal amount of salt. Huh? Well, just give me a number. Oh, I hate the internet. Give me a number! Oh, this article sucks. What is the lethal salt dose of salt? Tablespoon of salt weighs about 15 grams. And 3 grams per kilo. That means a minimum of 56 grams of salt taken all at once will kill you. That's 6 teaspoons. That's not that much. 50 grams of salt? And it just kills you instantly? Hmm. It's just difficult to make it so that you can't taste it. You know how you could kill someone? Okay, shut up, okay? You know that fruit? Wasn't there this like fruit or berry or something that you could eat that would make everything taste sweet for a little bit? What if you do that and then you make them tea with 50 grams of salt instead of sugar, and then you make them drink the tea and then they think it's sugar and then they take on so much salt and then they die? Salt lamp would be fatal if you smashed it on the head. I think so too. What are you playing with us? No, I'm not gonna do it. I was just talking about it. Who has 50 grams of sugar in their tea? I don't know. Whoever has enemies that are friends that are trying to kill them. Order for salt your food. You need to scrape the salt lamp that's on the table. Only if you don't take it enough water with or right after it. Yeah, you just have to like, I don't know. Tie them to the chair or something. What are they gonna do? Walk away? You're on the list now. It's fine. I was just talking about it. I don't even know what the berry is called. So we say, hey, honey. Any mods here? Please ban me. Okay. Go, go, go. If you bamboozle someone and place their pills with salt pills. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Thank you, Mordred. Honestly, you ask, you shall receive. We are people pleasers here. Need to make them salty and it's done. Oh, do you think someone can die from excess amount of saltiness? Oh, that's tragic. That's very tragic. I wouldn't want that upon my worst enemy. Such a way to go too, you know? Oh, why did they die? Oh, they were really angry in League of Legends. Oh, no! An aneurysm. Oh, yeah, but that's anger. That is different. That is different, I think. That's a bit different. Okay, so the game we're playing today... Where's my sprout? Who the fuck took my sprout? Okay, it's back. The game we're playing today is Kirby Dream Land. Last time I played Kirby... can you fucking stop? I just put it back on. I'm not me if I don't have my sprout on. You know what? Okay, fine. I'm just a normal regular girl now. I don't have a sprout anymore. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know who you are. I don't know who anyone is. Because I don't have my sprout anymore. I don't know. Who's who? What is what? Mono melon? More like... Okay, sorry. Mono wasn't the one that snipped it. They're salty. Did they lose too much salt or took in too much salt? Took in too much salt. Too much. Too many. Two backup beans. But it's not the same. What? What's that? Oh no, not the face! I'm Nomi Boya. Planted the whole garden. Oh yeah, last time I played Kirby All-Stars. I'm so tired. Kirby All-Stars, I think? Or something like that. And it was very cute. However, it felt like... It literally was a bunch of small games in one game. And then the first mini game I played was like Peak. I could have just kept playing that one, but then they put like weird stuff in, like a treasure hunt and a race, and I didn't like it. So today we're playing a proper game, quotation marks, which is Kirby Dreamland, no, Kirby's Dreamland 3, which I wrote down on my notepad, so now I had it actually. Would you rather be bald but have your sprout then? No, thank you. Honestly, if I was bald, I would wear a wig. My favorite blue head regular girl streamer. Hey, that's me! The race you got stuck in. What do you mean? No, I was just playing it in order to win, and I totally won at the end. I love this song. I don't think I know it. Now I know it. One of my very first games. I guess it's retro. Did I put a retro? Yeah, I guess we're gonna have retro as a tag. What was the name again? Suisei? Wait a minute. Retro! I love retro. But sometimes it's nice to play newer games too. But the thing is with the problem... Okay, the problem with newer games is... I may seem like, oh, good, old good, new bad or something. And I am a little bit like that, but I fight that urge, right? Because I don't want to be like that. So sometimes I do play newer games. I'm not insane. Recently, I played Sons of the Forest. That came out like a couple months ago. I mean, it's not even out yet, I think. It's an early access. And, or beta or something. And, but my problem is like... When I look at the games that come out, like what came... You know, the Star Wars just came out, right? At least from what I've heard, it's very buggy. It costs like, what, 70 euros or something? You know, I don't know. There's just such a big in, it's called Hemmschwelle. What's Hemmschwelle in English? Hemmschwelle. It's like a hurdle. Hemmschwelle. English. Inhibition threshold. Okay, it sounds normal. Inhibition threshold, that sounds like a weird word. But it sounds, Hemmschwelle sounds normal. Thank you, rubbing eggs. Hey, with a follow, welcome! Kirby's Dream Life for the Game Boy was my first video game, I believe. For the Game Boy even. Weren't you first to play the new game? Which one? Which one of them? I've played Fortnite recently. That was fine. But I guess that's not really new anymore either. Redfall incidents. Play them after year two. Yeah. New AAA games are mostly buggy. They're so buggy. Oh, Sons of the Forest? No, I wasn't forced. Forest. No, it was more like Ines said, hey, wanna play this game? And I said, okay. And then we played it together. I wasn't forced. I was asked and I agreed. Star Wars is called Survivor, but Threshold is a lot cooler. Threshold. So yeah, I've been kind of struggling with that. I wanna play more games because sometimes I feel like I don't have any games to play or maybe my attention span is too short. But then I feel I often get... You know what it is? I think it's... oh my god, what is it called? Oh my god, I can't speak today. Okay, wait. Give me a second. Give me a moment. You know when you think badly of something... But you don't actually know? Help me! Prejudice! Yes! Oh my god. I was about to have to make a problematic example. Hitman's pretty recent. I mean, like 5 years at this point? I'm not sure. Ow. Oh, you put it back. Thank you very much. Like older games only because of the memory they gave us in the past, but the flaw in their argument manifested that there are retro games I never played before I did recently. Yeah, they still are the newer ones generally. Yeah, 100%. I mean, nostalgia pushing you into liking certain games only goes so far, right? For example, I loved Chrono Trigger. I've never played Chrono Trigger. I've never played anything like it, so there's no way that I liked it because of nostalgia. However, if I were a Super Zelda fanboy or girl, and then the new Zelda comes out, and theoretically it's bad, and I still like it, then that's nostalgia, right? It's been called being a meanie beanie. Oh no! Oh no, please don't call me out. So devoid of prejudice, she even forgot the word. Yeah, I'm not prejudiced. Never. Except for against coffee. But yeah, I feel like I'm a little bit prejudiced. I've fallen into this trap of elitism. And you know what? Elitism? I cannot even pronounce it, but it can be good sometimes. You know, being like, oh, I only like this and that. Because at the end of the day, you should do what you like. And you should watch and consume the content you want. But at the same time, if you're too closed about it, then you won't be able to experience new things. You know, for example, me... I always hated turn-based games, absolutely hated them. So I almost didn't play Chrono Trigger because it's kind of turn-based. And then I decided, okay, I'll give it a shot. And then I loved it. So, you know, only played the DuckTales NES game as an adult after hearing that it was the inspiration for Shovel Knight. And I loved it. Actually, I've also never played Shovel Knight. It's one of those games. Gatekeeping sometimes, okay. Yeah, I do believe that. I mean, it really depends on the context, but sometimes it can be good. Poya prejudice. They should prejudice. do this. Yeah, you should write a novel about that and be like, and then everyone's like mean to each other. But on that regard, even though I was never really interested in Kirby, I don't know why. I don't know. I was just never really interested in it. We're trying it out today anyways. Shield from turn-based, but I love Star Rail now. Yeah, but do you just love it because you have nostalgia for Genshin? Are you biased? Do you think you're biased? Maybe you're biased. Shovel Knight was so good. Shovel Knight's the one with the guy with the shovel, right? And he like jumps. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played that one. I don't really know that much about Shovel Knight. I feel like in my brain, Shovel Knight and Hollow Knight were always like mixed up. Shovel Knight is a platform video game developed and published, platforming game. Run, jump, and battle. Okay. It's a platforming game. Okay. It's not jump. No. I know which one that is, at least. I've played that one. But I might have all mixed them up. And you have to buy it to play them. Biased. Makes sense. So it's coming out today? Yeah, probably in like T-minus 5 minutes. I want to marry Pom Pom. I don't know who that is. Yet again, living under a rock is positive. I have not seen. I don't even think I've seen a single screenshot of Star Rail. What is it called? Wait, Star Rail. Except for the stuff that you guys post on the video games channel. I don't even know what it's about. I don't know. I only know it's by the makers of Genshin, and that it's for phones, I think. Or maybe PC. I don't know. Don't know nothing about it. But I have written gacha games off. Now, is that because of prejudice? Yes. Is the prejudice in this case maybe good? Maybe. Will I change my mind? Probably not. But just not because I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying I'm not interested. PC too? Oh yeah, okay. Makes sense. It's not a Metroidvania like Hollow Knight. It's a simple level-based platformer. Maybe I should give it a chance. A shot at some point. You wouldn't get lost in Shovel Knight Lost Boy. Shut up. I did get lost a lot in Hollow Knight. Hollow Knight. Man, not Hovel. Man, it's all the same. Why do they all have the same night names? Not better than DuckTales because they improved many of the core mechanics of DuckTales. I mean, that's good, at least. And the girl's very cute and very tempting to bully though. That's the thing though, I haven't seen a single girl of it yet. So how am I supposed to know? I don't know, I haven't looked at it. Maybe we should do a tier list. Like Honkai, Star Rails, girls and boys, other boys, I don't know, I assume. If it's Genshin, then I assume. Tier list, without ever having seen or played or heard of the game. It was an update to Genshin, not a new game. No, it's a new game! It's like, it's a totally new game. A different one. But yeah, I do like cute girls and boys in gachas, but it's like, I'll just look at the PNGs on the wiki pages. I have spent more time than I want to admit looking at cute PNGs and being like, wow, that's nice, but then never playing the games. Surprisingly good voice acting. Oh, that's nice. I mean, it's important, I guess, right? That it's shiny and pretty and stuff. Objectively hot, not tier list. Would, should, and shouldn't. Yeah, probably. Still not playing gacha. And that's okay, me neither. That's fine. Only saw ads for the new Genshin that just walk around and tell how good it is, but never show gameplay. Well, it's turn-based, right? Which I think for people that probably like Genshin, like the initial reaction is probably like, oh, I don't like turn-based. But I feel like when it comes to gacha, turn-based works pretty well. I don't know. Have a lot of money to put into production at least. Yeah. I mean, honestly, I feel like I haven't played Honkai, like I said, I don't know anything about it. But when Genshin came out, I do remember playing it, and I thought it was good. Like, it's good for what it is, right? But for me personally, there will always be this ceiling that it hits, where it's like, but it's a gacha, every time. And I felt like it can still be a fun game, right? That's kind of like certain games where I'm like, okay, I don't like it because it might be too simple or too casual or whatever, it's the same with MMO. Like, no matter which MMO, a lot of them can be really nice and really fun, but at the end of the day, it's still an MMO, you know. And then you have to think to yourself, okay, do you want to play an MMO? Do you want to spend that much time on this? Do you want this to consume your entire life? Do nothing else? I don't know. Special Pass Star Rail Edition. I hope they all smash. They're probably all very pretty. Get tricked into listening to Genshin music by Spotify. I mean, the music's really good. There's some really good songs there. It's games, but they're obviously not for me. Yeah, it's not for for some of us. And it is for some other of us. And that's okay. My brain today is a little bit... I don't know why. Feeling so floofy. Not floozy. Not floozy, apparently. That's not the word I'm trying to say. Floofy. Floopy. Is floopy a word? Is floopy a word? Let me check this. I wrote floopy. Floopy. The word floopy means confused or in a state of inner turmoil or weird or unsure. That's me! That's me! So it is a word. Floopy. Floopy is a word. That's what I'm feeling. Yeah, at least they are gacha with super in-depth gameplay compared to lots when you barely do anything. 100%, yeah. They do, I would say gacha-wise, they're probably the best. Flooped up for real. Flooped. Flooped. Yeah, I'm flooped today. Can you say that? Does that make sense? I am today flooped. It's okay. Once we get into the video game, it'll be fine. Maybe I'll open the window a bit more.
Can I reach?
You know what? Maybe some sunshine. Maybe some sunshine would wake me up. Can I reach? Yeah. Oh god, it's so blinding on my eyes! Floop was the antagonist in Spy Kids. Just Floop. I found worth playing with Guild Wars 2 because there's no gear treadmill. Endgame is just for fun or for fashion. For fun! Do you think I play video games for fun? No. No, it's for bragging rights. The only reason I played MMO and did Endgame was for bragging rights. That's probably it. I don't know, for me it was the opposite. Like, whenever I tried an MMO, I did not like any, like, all the role-playing. I didn't like the classes or the leveling or the grinding or the dailies or the crafting or the gathering. The only thing I liked was the end game. so that was the only thing I personally enjoyed about it. Brand to who? To myself, okay? To myself. To me only. People have fun playing games. That's not the Sigma grindset. Yeah, it's not. Hi, come here! No, it's not at all. It's not at all. No, I'm joking. But I only did like the endgame. I never liked everything else around it. Endgame's the best game, as they say. Yeah. Or maybe to you guys. Hey guys, did you know that like 5 years ago I played a video game? I mean, that's a lot of people play video games just for bragging rights. Do you think anyone, when they've never played a Souls game? Okay, pre-Elden Ring era. Elden Ring, I guess, was a phenomenon and everyone and their mom played it. But pre-Elden Ring era, if anyone was like, oh, you should probably totally play Dark Souls. Do you think anyone was like, oh yeah, that sounds like a good idea, I'm a masochist. No, they only played it because they wanted to brag about the fact that they've played it, okay? And then, because whenever you talk to anyone that's played a Souls game, and then you talk about struggling on a boss, the first thing they say is, oh, Pontiff? Just took me one try, actually. That's always it, true? That's what I'm saying. She played a game. I did play a game once. Never get into MMOs. I feel like I missed out, but then the whole thing never grabbed me. It's okay, you didn't miss out. It's fine. Forget about it. It's not that good. I played it because it looked cool and fun. Okay, Mono, you are a good soul, but I would say 99% of other people now looked cool. Played it so they can backseat too. Yeah! Yeah, backseating Souls games is fun. It can be frustrating to be backseated, but it can also be fun. I learned every frame in Dark Souls. You should do the same. Yeah, you have to just be good. Haha, get it? Every game without Dark Souls role is trash game of the year. I think my favorite thing, I mean, now it's kind of become ironic, but my favorite game thing was around 2017, when every single game was just like, oh, this is just like Dark Souls. Like, when Dark Souls was like the game and everything would be compared to it. I guess Elden Ring's become a bit different because it is different from the other Souls games, but still. Hello, Fia! Minecraft builds, I could have made this with two less redstone. Optimization is very difficult. They're not better than normal gear though, it's just for bragging. Oh, but then why would you do that? It seems like a waste of time. I guess fashion. Fashion is important. But I never played until recently. Yeah, I never played a Souls game. Hello, Lessa! Welcome in! Because I suck at directions in games. As you may have been able to tell, whenever I play any game that is not 100% straight line and straightforward. And then I think I bought one back, I think it was 2016, day one. And I had like I went to the store. I worked at a store. And we had like a steelbook edition of Dark Souls. So I bought it for my brother and I was like, And then I had it for a weekend, just in my possession. And I was like, okay, might as well. I also tried a PlayStation 4. Might as well try it out. And then I fell in love with it. I really liked it. But I remember being like really against it. I also didn't like people being annoying about it. Because people were always like, oh, are you even a gamer? If you've never played a Dark Souls game? And then I like to twirl their mustache or something. This is the Dark Souls off comparison. It was wonderful. I liked it. Every game becomes Dark Souls. Yeah. Oh, this has a save just like Dark Souls. Oh, look, this has it's dark just like Dark Souls. Dark Souls Prepared to Die edition for the PC because I liked the box. It was a pain to play with mouse and keyboard and without DS fix. Only started playing it again after a friend showed me how to fix the game. It's good that you figured it out in the end. Much more motivated to play this game as people weren't so annoying about it. You should just play them in your own time, Camille. Just give them a chance. They're really good. They're really good. But it might not be the best decision to... I mean, it kind of depends. If you're open to being backseated as a streamer, then it's fine, I think. But if you're playing, I think it's best to like just play them on your own if you don't like backseating. Not even as hard as Mega Man, in my opinion. Really? Oh no, I wanted to play Mega Man. Ugh, I'm sick of having difficult games. Give me like something super easy. Maybe I'll just play a game and set it to easy. I just want to feel good. Feel good. Like, you haven't really played Elden Ring if you use summons. Yeah, but that's true. Isn't it? I mean, I haven't played Elden Ring. But if you play a Souls game and you summon, have you really played it? I mean, at the end of the day, you should play however you want. But if you're summoning, you're not playing right now, okay? It was a buggy mess like every new AAA game. Man! Man! Oh look, she's a giant Dark Souls VTuber! I was a Dark Souls VTuber at some point, just because I didn't play anything else. I was addicted.
Hello! Hello, organizer. Olga Cadrago. Welcome.
But yeah, I want to play Elden Ring. I saw Olivia play it yesterday and the day before, I think, for the first time. And I didn't really, like, I did buy Elden Ring when it came out. I played it for, like, I don't know, 6 hours or something, but I didn't really get into it. I do want to give it another shot one day. And you didn't beat the game at level 1, no weapons, only patching. You didn't actually play the game. If you haven't beaten a game using a banana as a controller, have you really beaten the game? I don't think so. You can't use the build you want, you have to use the build I used or you suck. It's true though. It's true though, she's getting sucked back in. I mean, the only reason I don't really want to is because of the mouse and keyboard thing. Oh, they kicked butt? Yeah, I saw her kill one boss. I don't know which one it was. It was like, it has like a jacket on. Not a jacket. Maybe it was the first guy? Didn't really recognize it. Banana gaming. I saw the other day a girl and she beat a boss. You know I didn't get that far, but the woman boss, the first Elden Ring woman boss, she's a woman, that's all I know. And she did it with motion capture, not motion capture, like just motions. She like moved her arms and that would be attack. Like a step forward would be a roll. She's a woman. Someone knows. She's like the first difficult boss, I think. When do you play games because a cute anime applies it online is perfectly normal. It is! Don't you do the same? Don't you do the same? I think you do. Only real gamers beat Elden Ring with using a Guitar Hero controller. Honestly, Guitar Hero controller might not be that difficult. You have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, it's kind of difficult. How do you go and how do you do directionals on a Guitar Hero controller? I watched that lady who does it on a dance. That's so cool. I mean, that's so cool. That is really impressive. I'm just paying attention to the slight microsounds of your GPU and CPU. And you didn't really pay on me.
That's all level 1 because of a challenge from a friend.
Really? I don't think I would ever do like a challenge runs like that.
Let me look it up.
Woman boss Elden Ring. Malenia? Maybe. Malenia, Blade of Mikella. Maybe that's her. I don't know. I actually don't know.
New game's dangerous to my wallet because she makes everything seem fun. You always make you.
I have had experiences. Like, a lot of the games that I pick up on stream is because I see someone else play it. Especially, like, I've been really wanting to play Mega Man because I've seen a couple of streamers stream it, and it just seems really fun.
Okay, on that regard, let's play some Kirby.
What sounds does Kirby make? Does Kirby make any sounds?
Kirby sounds.
What is it? It's very quiet. I can barely hear it. Why does he sound like a baby? Why is Kirby a... Is Kirby a baby?
Why? 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 Why?
For a Japanese child?
Yes.
Kirby is a baby. Kirby's a baby?
Oh no.
A mass murdering baby? Kirby's so cute! Time to die from cute! Okay, let's see.
Like this?
I think this is good.
Kirby's a pink guy. Eins, zwei, haferbrei. Kirby ist ein süßer pink guy. Eins, zwei, haferbrei. Kirby's very cool.
Well, it's like a little hamster. And a two birds. A Pac-Man ghost. Oh. Is this the intro cinematic? Oh look, it's a little, oh, here's an umbrella. This is just random gameplay. Who's that black dude? What? The black ball? I guess it's blue. Who's that blue ball? That's Rick. Oh. Gloopy? Really? Gloopy! Oh. Okay, let's go! Random inactive menu gameplay. Yes. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay.
Look, it's Kirby!
Kirby and a hamster. Oh. And a little pink. Oh. Oh my god. Are they making out? Okay. Okay, we did it. We did it. We're in. Is the music okay? It's pretty quiet, isn't it? Hamtaro. Do you think it's Hamtaro? Game's probably older than most of- No! I think we're all old here. It's okay. Don't worry about it. This game is from 1997, I think? I guess that's pretty old, huh? Okay, let me turn it up a little bit. Okay. Old enough to be a VTuber. I mean, but that doesn't say anything. Like, fucking snorted.
Okay, let's go!
Let's see. Okay, so I can fly.
I like how it's very pastel-y, the art style. Very pastel-y. Okay, what else can we do? Okay. I got a star! I don't know what that does. I got a boomerang! Oh yeah, now we're talking. Oh, this is the SNES. This is an SNES game. Can I hit this? Oh, you can co-op? Oh my god. So this is the magical land of Australia. It's the one from the menu! Can I do anything? I don't think I have- maybe I have to suck him in. The other will be generally depressed. Or maybe for co-op? Maybe. No. Bye, little hamster and little cat. Oh, I'm fast. Beep. Murder. I hear children outside. Select button. Yeah. Ride them. Oh no, what do I do with this guy? Oh no. Okay, so that's co-op. That's co-op. Yeah, okay. I don't want to do co-op. Last time I did co-op by accident and he was just way too OP. Let me just press every single button. Jump on them. Ah! Oh my god, he's rolling me! That can't be comfortable. Oh no, I don't like this one. Okay, let's try this one. Oh, I'm riding him. Okay, that's better. That's so cute! Oh my! Did you just fucking throw me? Oh my god, I'm the boomerang! Okay. That's so dumb! Oh! I can probably multi-kill like this. Oh, nice! I don't know what these stars do. Oh, there's like a star thingy downstairs. I mean, in the bottom. And if you don't pick them, they get depressed. Honestly, I don't care if the cat gets depressed, but the hamster, I can't deal with that. But I picked him. He's fine. He won't be sad, right? Oh, nice!
Clink, clink, clong.
Ring. Hello, yes.
Yes?
Is this the Poya residence?
Yeah.
Hello, Miss Poya. I'm calling about your recent transaction of 100 coffee cups. Did you make this purchase?
No. No, I did not. No, this must be a mistake. Must have been someone else. It was not me. It was definitely not me, I'm telling ya. I'm Mikey. Thank you for the reset. Thank you very much. Clink, clink, clong. Okay, so if I click the forward button twice, he goes fast. Oh, look, it's a little okay, that was weird. It's a little, umbrella people. Fraud alert, fraud alert, fraud alert. fraudulent egg transactions. Can't believe it. Oh. Oh! Got it. Don't worry, I got it. Kirby Rang is so cute. Yeah, Kirby is very cute. No matter in what form, honestly. Super cute. Unimaginably cute. This Kirby might be the cutest. Ow! It's okay, it's just a stupid hamster. It's just stupid when he's not grabbing it. Oh, there you go. Ow! We're fine. Okay. It's a Bahoon Buna prank order. Oh, you think it was Bahoon Buna? I think isn't Bahoon Buna dead? You should just let it be already. I always love when older games have like really cutesy sound, but then explosions just sound like normal explosions. Like everything is cutified, but the explosion is like boom! Boom! Just grab him! Take him! Stop being stupid! That's stupid. Don't call him stupid. I will and I can and I shall. And I will do it again if I have to. Umbrella power up. Probably if I eat the small umbrella people. I wonder what those... Sometimes they give stars and sometimes they don't give stars. Look how cute they are. Oh my god. That's just rude. That is just unimaginably rude. Guess I kind of deserve that, huh? But they kind of slow. Oh, it's a lollipop! Oh, I'm like invincible! Okay. Oh, that's annoying, but I have to go back for the stars. Ah! Oh, okay. I made it, we made it. The art is really cute, yeah. I love the soft, I love the different thing contrast. The little soft squiggly outlines. It's almost like watercolor. It reminds me of Yoshi's Island. I don't know which one. The one I played. Whichever that was. One of the Yoshis. You know the one where you touch Fuzzy get dizzy? That one. Yippee! The goat one, exactly. The one I played. A house! That's not what I wanted. That's okay. Oh look, it's a little cactus! Okay. I will be right back. I'm just gonna go get some water. I will be back in 2 minutes. But I will let you play the words on stream games so that we all have a nice time. So far, very good recommendation. Thank you, Sleep Monster. Okay, let's see. Start. Oh, oops. Okay, you have a little bit less time. Copy. Okay, 1 minute. Be right back.
Sauce. At @Hideo_Kojima_andthismagicalgirl called @Nananananbt refuses to play your game and instead talks about absolutely uninteresting bull for a single hour before she touches the light that is your game. Can you please tell her to play the game? Love, Fakima. Green, set the light, I lash. Soyapo blind facha spin facha jet batted blush. You think I am blue? That's actually because of the water. I am a the devil's beverage bean after all. The devil's beverage. The devil's beverage. What even are these words? Soyapokek. Batted clown spin.
Barely made it, but you did. What the fuck? She's back. What the fuck? Oh, hi. Hi. You barely made it, but you made it. That's what matters. Okay, let me turn this off. I need this. There you go. Okay. Not come back. Thank you. No, my only word. Extreme elements thingy gets reset. No healthy upstream. What do you mean, no healthy upstream? What does that even mean? Wait, let me check. It broke? It's broken? Uh-oh, it broken. Okay. Okay, I don't know what this means. So in case you follow us something, I won't be able to see. Sorry, it needs to go to the doctor. Yeah, I think so. Okay, well, we're playing Kirby anyway, so it's fine. Stream element's stupid. My stream's fine, you're still here. You can still hear me, right? Can't be my stream then, probably stream elements. Why? Okay, Kirby time. I wonder what this is, pop star? I don't think I want to be pop star. Nope, can't hear you at all. Why not? Because now I don't have my sprout anymore. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, what's that? Is she friend? Friend? I didn't mean to kill her, I wanted to play with her! I didn't mean to kill her! I'm sorry! No! No, I'm sorry! Oh no. Oh my god, these look like mochi ball. Oh my god, it's a rock. Oh, she's back. We're fine. She's immortal. She's just like me. Don't worry about it. Okay, how can I get off this guy? Like this, okay. No, not you. No, stop it! Stop it! No, stop it! How do I... Oh, there we go. No, he's killing them! Oh no! It wasn't even me! Okay. She's like a triangle. Just give me a second, guys. I gotta... Give me a moment. I just gotta... Oh, it's so dirty here. Oh, we have to start from the beginning. I'm just taking out the crash. I'm gonna be some woman now. I see, Mono. Oh, it's a great power-up, though. Let me just... I'm gonna have to do this with every single... Okay. No, Kirby! No, the wrong way! This way. Okay, we're doing it. Fish Mumbly said it first. And? Kirby's so polite, he came to level after playing it. Before playing it! Like, after- Oh yeah. Yeah, like after his feet. You know? This is how you clean, guys. If you ever have to clean, like a floor, always clean away from you, where you've already been. This way you get the max. Should I do this through the entire level? Maybe. No, he just has OCD. I believe it. Okay, how do I attack though? Oh my god, it does damage? Does Kirby have a gender? Yeah, he's a Kirby. He's Kirby. You're just pushing the new dirt onto the place you just cleaned. Oh no. Okay, so I have to do it the other way around. I have to clean like this. Powerful dust. Okay, fine, I'll stop. Oh, I have to be a rock. Don't care. Don't care. I have the best power. I do not care about being a rock right now. I do not. Oh, they're so cute though. Look at them. Why are they so cute? She has like a little bow in her hair and everything. They're so cute. It's almost illegal. Maybe that's why I have to kill her. Because she's too illegally cute. This is what I mean, the bump sound. I think that was a follow, but I can't see it because my stream elements is closed. Broken. Wait, maybe what if I use the dashboard? Activity feeds. Pop out. Okay. I managed. Then I close this. Now I see. Thank you, Happy Buns, for the follow. Okay, I'm a professional streamer. I can still see it. Okay, sorry, I'll move on now. I've been just here in the very beginning of the stage. Oh my god, so cute. I still don't really understand the star stuff. Maybe it's like coins. Look, it's fire! I can kill fire, I can kill anything. And these little guys are also really cute. Very cute. Also very cute. Okay. Try the hamster with broom. Oh, okay. Oh, his hands are so far away. Nah, I don't care. I'm sorry. It's too much. Too far. Everyone in the Kirby universe must be allergic to dust. Yeah, that's why I'm so nice. Oh, look! What? What? How? Kirby can show you the world. I can show you the world. The little
What about this guy? Can I ride this guy? Oh my god! Yeah, okay, lame. But then how do I attack? Is she just not- like, she's pacifist? She's a pacifist? Oh, this is so sad! Why do they make me choose between them? Oh my god, that's so cute. How is this game so cute? Okay, I'm just gonna fly. Whatever. Ow. Bye! Bye, everyone! See you! See ya! Yeah, nice level you made. Yeah, very cool. I wish I could see it. Oh my god, look at these little- they're like little goops! Do you know World of Goo? They kind of look like the World of Goo guys. Can I, like, fly into it? Do I do any damage? Oh, the sparkle behind me makes damage, maybe? Not sure. Is she controlling Kirby's mind? Yeah, she's a woman. I like that all it takes is a bow and blush to be like, oh yeah, that's a woman. That's a girl. Maybe it's just, yeah, maybe it's a boy. Now I start. Guys, I'm Kirby Delivery Service. Little... What was that movie called? Kiki's Delivery Service. Kirby's Delivery Service! I'm showing her the burrito. Wahoo! No chance. What was that? Do you see that? That's evil! Look at him! Look at him! He looks evil! Oh my god. Ow! How dare you hit my wife. Okay. It's a hedgehog. Look, it's Sonic. Oh, it's another one. Oh, look, this one looks happy. I don't think he's evil. He can't be evil. He's not evil. Look at him. Oh, he becomes evil. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. So I guess he's not evil if you don't go close to him. Is that a person there? What is that? Do you see that? What is that in the background? It's like green. Evil! Evil! Oh, okay. Man. Don't need a star. It's a dude from the level select. Yeah, but why was he hidden like that? Is this the most powerful ability because you can just fly over everything? Am I playing the game wrong? Oh, what's this? Is this another select? It's more! Okay, what do you do? Ew, no, I hate it. Oh, I hate that so much. No, thank you. No, thank you very much. Okay, what do you do? What's with all the cleaning stuff in this game? What's this game wait for, girls? Look at this. Oh, he can fly too. Oh, he's really fast. Oh, he's kind of better than the girl. Because he also has an attack. A feather duster. It makes sense. Okay, should I go with him then? He's way faster. Yeah, okay, let's go with him. Okay. Flying will always be OP in platformers, exactly. He's like... he's like carrying me. What is this? I don't know what that did, but it did something. Thank God I can fly. Imagine having to like actually play the game. Oh, what's that? Ow! That's how they get you. You always think it's cute, but it's actually evil. What's going on? What? I didn't look. Was that good? Was that correct? Okay, he's nodding. Okay, I did it. He had like four. This one. Okay. Stars gave you one up. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, I have no idea. I think this one. Okay. We're good at this game. can I kill you now? Can I kill you? I can't kill him. What was it? What did he? What would you have done if I didn't guess right? Would you have killed me? What is this? Kirby can fly by himself anyway, can't he? Yeah, but this one's way faster. But yeah, you're right. He's a little builder, man. I don't know. Okay. No, it's gone! My little friend is gone! Oh my god, I guess this is how it happens, huh? Uh-oh. 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 I clicked it! I'm clicking it! Oh god, I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Oh no, no. Okay, not too fast. Not too slow. Okay, I'm focused. Hyper-focused right now. I'm clicking it! Okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. I did it. Just lost 3 lives. Almost dead. I was the first person to ever guess right. Everyone else died. Mean. What happens if I suck you? Nothing. Ling. Wow, look at these 3D clouds. Crazy. Ow. Ku is gone. Yeah, Ku is gone. Ku's dead. Ow. Okay, now I have to get a level back. I'm gonna have to go get the level. Okay. Oh. What was that? What did I get? What did that do? That didn't do anything, did it? Give me a level! Give me a level! Can I suck you in? The answer is no. Can I jump on your head? The answer is no. Thank you! Hungry for Kume. I did it! I think it was a star piece of health. Lame. I don't think. Oh, health? That's even me. Lame. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Oh, look. It looks like a little. Oh my god, it's so cute. This game's so cute. And this entire stream will just be me saying cute over and over again. What's this? It was a special thing. Oh, was it? A special thing. In what way? Whee! Oh my god, they're coming back. What? That cloud? Can you maybe not? Oh. Okay, I have to be careful. I can't. Oh my god. Immediately after saying that, I die. Do you think I can eat the cloud? Oh, nothing happened. Okay, nothing happens if you eat clouds, apparently. That's fine, I guess. Come here, cloud. Oh! I got a bed! What does this one do? It just makes me into a stone. Okay. It might be needed for something? Oh, you think so? Oh my god, can I like roll down? Whee! Okay, this how can I. Oh, there we go. It showed up above the level select. Oh, maybe you need a certain amount. Oh my god. How can bats swim? Oh, they kill themselves. Idiots. Deserved. Deserved, honestly. Whee! Ow! Help! I'm rolling down! Okay. Ow. Taking so much damage. I don't think I like being a oh. Oh, what's that? Look at that ball. Do you think those balls are enemies or they make me jump? Aw, no! I should have gone in the middle one. I should have also gone back into the room. I thought this was like extra. Okay, that's fine. Whee! It's been playing Kirby. It's- oh my god, did you see that? It is Kirby, alright! Ow. I'm not good at this, okay. It's okay, we'll get the hang of it. The stone power is a bit confusing to me. To my muscles, memories. Hello, hello! Oh my god! Idiot. Ow. Uh-oh. What do I do with this? Can I eat it? Uh-oh, I'm dying! It's over! Oh, maybe I have to- oh, I have to throw it back at him. Okay. There we go! Ow!
No!
Okay. It's fine. We're doing it. Slow and steady. He can't go up. He's stupid. He can only look forward. There's nothing he can do as long as you dodged him from the front. Because he's silly. He's a little bit of a silly guy. You just gotta... Murder is the only option. Ah! Oh my god! Okay, he's dead. Even the death jingle is cute. Everything is cute. I wish they did the... You know the other game had this little dance that they did? Oh, look, it's a monkey! That I just... consumed? I don't know why, but... I guess he's not a monkey anymore. What? What was that? What was that? Oh, it's like little... Oh my god, cute. Cute! So cute! Look at them! Oh, I killed it. Wait. Look at them! Oh, they don't respawn. Okay. Oh, those aren't cute. No, I don't like those ones. What did that do? I have no idea. Ow. I think this is health. I think this is supposed to be a bonbon. But it looks like a rocket. Like a rocket launcher ammunition or something. Is this spit? I'm not sure. Look! It's like a little triangle with a cute face on it. he looks kind of unhappy when he has something in his mouth. To be honest, I would be too. Okay. I'm gonna go get this. Can I eat you? Oh no, don't eat it. It's spiky. It's probably gonna hurt you if you try eating. You should never eat spiky stuff. It's like a frisbee. Ah. Not worth it. Probably gonna take damage. Ow. Okay. Oh no! What the heck? Oh no, okay. Guess I gotta take one damage. There's nothing I could do! Hi, Mo! Let's add ice to everything to make everything cute. I mean... Ah! Okay, you can still eat it. That makes sense. It's true, though. I got a little bean commissioned. I don't want to show it off. I want to make a sticker out of it. And it's so cute! And they also did, like, these, like, little cute... Actually, the eyes are kind of like those round eyes. Those twirly eyes. It's very cute. I'm getting one more and then I'll show you guys. Ah! Oh my god. The stone. Do not get hit by the stone. It's evil and it wants you to die. Unless everything else... I mean, honestly, I feel like a lot of the enemies, they're not really evil. They just have defensive mechanisms. You know? Kind of like a toxic frog that if you touch him, you die or something. It's not like they tried being evil like that, you know? Oh! It's a monkey I found earlier. I don't understand what this is. So now should I go for the heart? I think last time I got the heart. Add googly eyes to my vacuum robot is also very cute. It's actually really cute to just add googly eyes. Kitchen stick of him, yeah. It's very cute. Blue and green.
Okay, I'll try going for the heart again. I feel like a heart is better than a star, right? Because it's pink and Kirby's pink. I got the heart! Who said Kirby fights evil people? No one. He doesn't. Does he even have... Is there even like a main villain in Kirby games?
Damn it! Looks like if you do the special thing each level, you get that thing.
Oh, okay. Oh, so all it changes no matter what. So it doesn't matter which one I get. Oh, look, it's a fish!
I can clean again! Oh, I'm so happy!
Kirby fights whoever inconveniences him. That makes sense.
Come here. I'm gonna clean you away. What's that? Oh no, I don't like you. Nice.
What's that? That looks like it's dirt! You know, like, Staubmäuse? No, that's not what they're called. You know, like, dust mice? Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna fly over them. Cleaning a forest is some real crazy behavior. You know what? People do it.
Oh, look, it's Yoshi. What do these do? Don't even have to move, I guess. Also, why are all these trees here broken? It's probably because people trash the place. That's why I have to clean it. Dust bunny? Is that what it's called in English? We call it mice. Should we go into door one or two? Two. Oh look, it's those two! I mean they're cute. But that's about it, I would say. Like, I don't like the boomerang guy because he's way too slow. And I don't like being rolled over the dirty floor. Sorry, cat and hamster, not today. What about here? Okay, now we're talking. Yeah, I'll take you. Gimme. The little bird, buddy. Deforestation, yeah. Can I hit him? Nice.
He's very slow when he walks. Bye! Bye, everyone! See ya!
Oh, look, there's a little...
Okay. Bye!
It looked like it was hiding, so I thought it was special, but it was just a normal one. No. Bird is even better at cleaning, that is true. Oh, no. I don't want to get plooped. Okay, we're fine. Just gotta go fast.
Now we're talking.
It's so cute. Oh, I didn't do this, guys. Oh, he looks... Is he dead? I don't know. He kind of looks dead. I think he's either dead or shaking in frustration.
So that was the little green guy in the other level.
Okay, so you have to, like, always do the little stuff. But I didn't see any this time. I did also fly through the entire level, so maybe that's why. He looks very sad.
Damn it. Thanks for nothing. Pew, 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 pew.
I would be sad too if I was dead. If I were.
Ow! Ow! Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, I see you. I see you, spider. I see you.
Bing, 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 bing.
Oh, oopsie. Ah, this is difficult. I like the pink girl because it makes me fly. She makes me fly. Oh, I don't have my... Ew. Oh my god, I hate it. Never mind, I hate you. Never mind. I was wrong. Okay, I only like the pink girl if I have a broom. It's Ditto. Yeah, but not really. What hit me? I didn't even see. Oh, the spider shoots stuff. Wait, I don't get it. Why am I sucking now? But earlier I did the... Oh, no. I'm struggling. Okay.
Earlier he was like a dustman, and now... Oh, because of I had the broom. Okay. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. I was confused. Okay, we just gotta go fast. What was that? Death. You stripped the mushroom, I did, yeah. Okay, so this one just keeps the normal Kirby abilities. Oh my god, I'm fire. So it combines with the little mounts you have. Ew! I did not like that. I didn't like that at all. I didn't like it. Don't like it. There we go. Ding. Oh my god, the bird is too fat. I can't fit in. Servus, Soya. Hallo, Grendel. Fellow Blue and Joya. It's the best. It's the best. It's the best. Welcome in. It would be... You know what would make Kirby even better than he already is? He's pretty good. But if he were blue. I mean, he's pink, right? Pink's a nice color. What's a better color? Blue. I think Kirby would be better if he were blue. I think that would be 10-10. 10 out of 10. He's already like 9.8 out of 10. Oh look, it's blue! Oh my god, is that gonna give me... Is that gonna make him blue? That was just a square. What are those? Should I buy black or blue earbuds? Blue! Maybe I need like a bunch of them? Oh, there's a triangle! Oh, is it like put the thingy in the box kind of thing? You know? Oh no! Oh no, I fucked up! I messed up! I'm not gonna get the item this way! Oh no, can I go back? I messed up! Yeah, I can go back. Okay. How do I get to the other side? Zebra isn't a color! Moo, that's not a color, that's a color combination with a color and a non-color. White isn't even a color, black is a color, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. No, no, no. Blue is the best color, exactly. I don't know how to get there. Bling, 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 bling. Bling, 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 I got it! You're gonna have to let me go. Okay. Here we are. Some ancient cultures consider black and blue just different tones of the same color. I mean, I guess. I guess a white is a very bright black. Kind of. It's the name of a pattern. Yeah, it's a pattern. It's not a color. You gotta let go, Moo. It's not a color. It even has a name. What do you mean a name? Zebra? No, that's a pattern. That's the name of the pattern. That's not a color. Is it this way? I'm kind of confused. Huh? Oh, okay. I found it, we're fine. No. Goodbye, Soyapoya and Soyapoya lovers, because we do not agree with the fact that zebra is the color. You know what? Respectable decision. Bye! I didn't get lost, I was just trying to get the achievement stuff. I don't even know if it's achievement. But it's cute, and it's probably gonna give me like health or something. Ah! Okay, we're fine. Oh, that's kind of cute too. What about you? No, oh, no thanks. Oh, he looks angry. Oh, did he always look this angry? Maybe he's angry because I haven't picked him in a while. Oh, now he looks happy again. Did you see that? Oh, now he's happy. Oh no, I didn't notice. If I don't pick him, he gets upset.
Oh my god, Kirby is struggling from success. He has too many friends, and all of them want to spend time with him. He's jelly. They all get jelly. What does this one look like when I pick the other guy? He always looks kind of angry, so it doesn't really count. Oh no! Oh, he's like, his eyes are like Chinese crying. Hello, Gron. Thank you very much for the resub. Thank you for 7 months. Cause you have another one. No. I'm sorry, cat. You're just not that cool. Me. That is so cute. That is so cute. That is a level of cute. Earlier, not up. Our. Not imaginable to mankind. Okay, there we go. There's so many cute beings that were part of Kirby's anime. Kirby had an anime? Was it good? was it a good anime? Okay. These are kind of weird. Okay. These I might not like. These are the first ones. It was there. Good is debatable. Oh, okay. That's good enough. Wee! We did it! As long as you went, Poya! Everything's fine. Oh look, it's the guy that I found the stuff of! He's gonna give me a star heart. Star heart. Thank you very much, little guy. He's like juggling the thingies that like the circle goes into the circle and the star goes into the star and the square goes into the square. I did it! Nice. Nope, that's wrong. Oh, really? Oh no. Wispy. Oh, it's the tree from the last game. Remember? The first Mii boss? There hasn't been any bosses. Except for that like, one little guy, I guess. Wait, is he an enemy? I don't know. Ow. I'm dying. Uh-oh, that didn't do anything. Ow. Ow. I swear I'm jumping, okay? I'm not that stupid. It's all hitting me. Fucking dang. Okay, this didn't count. This didn't count. Don't worry about it. Let's try again. Shut up! Shut up, leave me alone! Okay, how do I... So I can't eat the wind. Why is it not damaging him? What is it? I can't tell. Oh, his nose! You have to hit his nose! Of course. It is standing out a little bit. Okay. Oh my god, that's scary. That is scary, okay? Not cute! Evil! Oh! Oh, it didn't even give me this full song. 0 out of 10. This 0 out of 10. Okay. Usually it goes na 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 na, and he dances and he turns into 3 Kirby's and it's very cute. Bunch of the tree after you just bombed him last time. Yeah, maybe. Okay, level 2! Okay, so there's always one mini boss and then a normal boss, just like in Mario games, I guess. I hate this guy. Is he... Are they just friends? Why are they jealous? Oh my god, he ate me. I,
is this like polyamory as Kirby a 8-timer? I can't. You didn't do Popstar. I don't know what Popstar is. Oh, that's just a star. That's where you can choose the level. Yeah, that makes sense. My favorite power. Being able to clean. Now we're talking. I can't. Sorry. Oh yeah, don't mind me. I'm just the cleaning lady. I just need to clean a bit. Sorry, it's too dirty here. Sorry, it's too dirty. I just need to clean. Kirby's homeworld. The star is his homeworld. Kirby's just a baby. I think they all just find him cute and want him as their child. Yeah, one of them tries to eat him though. It's not very nice. Okay, I've never used the bird, so I will use the bird. Okay, wait. First, I have to see how the bird reacts if I use the cat. He just gets angry. Okay. What do you do, bird? That's kind of stupid, though. Okay, we can fly. I guess that's good. Oh my god. Kirby's kind of lazy, isn't he? I would be too, honestly, if I was Kirby. Like, in most of these, he doesn't even walk. He gets carried. Ow. Oh, what's down here? Ooh! A secret! A star? Uh-oh, what is this? Did I miss out on something? Oh! Oh no, I'm sorry, flower. I'm sorry. Poor flower. Is that how it's supposed to be? No? No? I killed it! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to kill it! It's just I'm too strong for my own good. It's fine, it's a flower, it's not alive, guys. Just because you draw a face on a flower doesn't mean it's suddenly intelligent. Otherwise, you couldn't be vegan. Hiya! It was the mini boss. Wow, that was really, really difficult mini boss. What does this mean? What do these mean? Okay, I won't kill them this time. Oh no. I hope this isn't the part that you're supposed to do. I'm not killing them this time. I'm not a murderer. You wanna know? If I already ruined it, then yeah, sure. Okay. Ow, my head. Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, frick. Yeah. Uh-oh, I'm dying. I have to be careful here. Gotta be careful. Oh my god, okay. It's minimally aggressive. I'm just gonna fly. Oh, watering them. But I don't have a watering can. How am I supposed to water that? Interesting. Okay. Not killing them, huh? That is impossible. Sorry. Whee! Awa. Whee! Oh, I'm dying again. I will not be hit. You did the bird? What do you mean you did with a bird? Oh, did I? Oh, that's supposed to be water? Oh. I thought it was... Oh. Well, I failed. No, she's crying. I feel so bad.
I'm sorry, I killed one of your children. It was an accident, okay? It could have happened to anyone. Stop whining about it, okay? Maybe you should take care of them instead of putting the responsibility on a little pink ball that is technically a baby, you stupid flower. Yeah, don't feel bad for it, okay? Dang it. What did that do? Did that do nothing? She can't walk? Well, she should have, I don't know, gotten a car or something. Nice. Yeah, okay, it's water. I don't know why I didn't realize it was water. Okay, there's a health. There's health. We'll be fine. Oh, that's not a lot of health. Oh, look, it's coconuts. Ow. Oh, they do damage. Okay, never mind. Don't look at the coconuts. Don't touch them. Hello, Nessus Courier. Hand control where the pollen goes. Well, she should have tried harder to control it. I don't care if she can't. She should. Ow. Why? Also AoE? Yeah, I didn't notice that at least. Oh, okay. I got a star. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's crying. It's not my fault you suck, though. Look, I don't like this. I don't like anything about this. I just can't. No, I'm sorry, you little fish thing. I can't. And she also kind of sucks. Oh, I have the broom here. Okay, now she's the best because I have the broom, because I can fly. Only for underwater levels, the fish is good. Like this one? No. Oh my god, I'm so slow. Okay, maybe yeah. Maybe you're right. Ow. Oh, what? I lost it! Oh my god, I'm stuck with this girl now. Okay, well, we're gonna tentacle people. It's okay. I guess that's kind of strong-ish. A level up! A level up! No! Give me the level! Damn it! Uh-oh. Uh-oh! What now? What happens? Oh god. Now you like Kiki. Not anymore. Actually. Oh, do you think I would've taken the- Oh, maybe the fish would've worked for- I guess right now I'm just- Oh, I'm like blowing bubbles! I didn't even notice. That's cute. Okay, that's cute. Come on! Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna dodge them. Whee! Okay, we're doing well. Stop hating fish bro. What do you mean stop hating fish bro? He's basically doing what Kirby does. But he looks weirder with it, okay? He's not cute enough to pull it off. It's not- I'm not hating, it's just the truth. Ah! Ouch. Okay, got him. Keeps going there. I wonder what's in here. What's that? Aw, he's sad because I didn't do whatever the heck. I don't know what it was. I don't know what he wanted from me, okay? To deliberately run into an enemy? Okay, I'll do it just one time. Oh no! Thanks for the kiss. Hello, Pekele! Oh, so, hi, absolutely. Ow. I felt like it worked the first time. Pew 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 pew! Oh look, it's a crab! Back from work, how's the Kirby game? Very cute. So far, insanely cute. Not a fan of these guys. But other than that, very cute. Carrot Potty! Is this Flappy Bird? Shut up. Aww, I don't know what he wanted from me. I don't know what he wanted, but he's sad. I don't know why he's sad, but he is sad. Is this now a thing? Clearly. Oops. Okay, that was an accident. I don't know what the bombs do. Do they just do nothing? So you have a donation table, like, what it could mess with that game.
No, I'm not good enough for that. Because like the thing is, I already what is it called? Sabotage myself. But I really like those. One day maybe I will do a challenge run like Moriko does. And they're very cool ideas. Look, it's a little Lapras from Pokemon. So I need to be more gamer. Okay, I'll try. Women need to. Okay. I didn't say anything. Today's not the day I'm going further than my nose. Oh, look at this guy, he's so cute. Oh, I wanted to eat him. How do I get rid of this? Okay. Can I eat you? Nothing happens. Okay, I thought I would turn into a fish. Oh my god, he has a little canoe. Can I have your canoe, sir? Dear sir, can I have your canoe? Dear sir, stop running away from me. Give me your canoe. How do I get his canoe? What the fuck is this? I got it. Oh, it doesn't do anything. Okay. Penalty. That's him. Let me in! Call the canoe one more time, I'm gonna beat you. What is it then? It's a canoe! Canoe! What are you gonna do about it, huh? Canoe! It's a little canoe! What do you mean it is a canoe? What is it if it's not a canoe? It's a rowing boat. What's the difference between a canoe and a rowing boat? Oh, he's dumbass. There's nothing here, you can't go there. I was almost eaten. Oh, I was eaten. Okay, that was not worth it. I think I still got health from it overall, though. Forwards pedal. The fish, huh? Oh, do you think this next one is gonna be a water level? You're facing while riding also the pedal. Oh. My favorite types of canoes are volcanoes. Of course. Fish time? Okay, fine. It's the only reason I'm going for the fish is because I don't like the hamster that much. How do I get out of here? Oh my god, is he gonna drown? This is what friendship means. This isn't water at all! Oh, it's a light bulb! I don't know what that means. How am I supposed to open that? How am I supposed to- Oh, the other side. Come on, let me in! Oh my god. Okay. Almost there. Nice! Oh no, okay. Oh, he waved at me! Oh no. What? What? God, it's actually kind of difficult. Yay! Nice! This level has two ways, one for the fish and one for the hamster. Maybe one of them only gives this thingy, right? And the other one might not. So it's good that I picked the fish. But the fish is still stupid. I still don't like the way he looks. It's I don't like it. How do I get out of here? Let me out! Oh, he's gonna die. Nice, thank you. Beep.
Waddles on water. Will you give me what I deserve? Thank you. Thank you. Bye. I still don't know what it does. Maybe if you get everything, you get a special level, or maybe like extra life or something. It's just like achievement. Wow, you're great. You're cool or something. Wow, you're so cool. Is that a frog that I see? I think I see a frog. I love frogs. Man. Or maybe a toad. I can't tell them apart. I still can't. It's been ages. Ow! Oh my god, I didn't see that. What is that? Oh, it's just electricity again? Okay, never mind. Let's go! And then down here. Lily level? Maybe. Oh, do I have to go all the way back? Oh, there's a door! Okay, there's another door here. We're fine. Oh, this is probably giving me other options. No, sorry guys. Okay, so if I had to start this- Oh, I could go up there. No, I want to do the water level. I already have the fish now, it's fine. Okay, that's dark. Okay, we're fine. Did you see that? That wasn't a door. I can use the light bulb in order to make it brighter. That is. Oh, it's a real door. Wait, is that the real door? Wait, which one's the real door? Is this the real door? What? Neat. Oh, come on! I thought there was something down there! Fine. 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 Okay, fine. I was wrong, I guess. I do not want it anymore. Let me go! I have no more friend that can help me! Oh. Okay. Ouch, I didn't see that. Is this worth it? Oh, I missed it. Maybe there's a door here too? Oh, there was a door there! Now we're talking! Look at my brain. Oh, so many stars! Moment light to light up the dark. It's okay, I was able to guess that there was one there. Yeah. Okay, it's like a little enemy. Ow! Okay. What am I supposed to do? Hit the wall, and now let me suck this in. There we go. Okay. Now hit me. Oh no, don't like that. Oh man, I accidentally always attack it. Hiya! Okay. Ow! I ate it. I didn't mean to. Come on, attack me! Okay. How many more times do I have to hit him? Maybe five in total? I think this is the fourth one. Okay. Five! Damn it! it's not just five. He's dying! Ooh! I'm a little spiky ball! Can't see his HP under the stars. Oh, I didn't see. Oh, right, those like little red bars. Okay, I'm a little spike now. I hope I can destroy things with this. Oh, here we go. I found the frog. That was that, I guess. I found the frog. Wait, is that a wall? Come on, touch me. Come on. Come on, touch me. Come on, come closer. This is a bit of a stupid power, but it's working. Guess I can always fly. Absolutely positive you do not like to be touched. Yeah! He's a specky boy. He knows his limits, okay? That's a good thing. Whee! Ah! Oh yeah, okay, try me. Exactly, that's what I thought! Exactly! Get spiked on. Oh, I found... Oh, that's wholesome. You know, the other ones kind of are unnecessary, but this one, I literally bring back his little kid. Without me, that would have been sad. But I made him find his mom, dad, whatever. Parent. No. That is very cute. Dang it. I suck at this one. Is that a bird? I think it's a bird. Oh no, I don't want to go into the water, I think. I have to. We have a new song! Alright, I'm still this. Wait, I can just like be floated by the air. I don't have to do anything. I just have to hold down the button. I can just go through the entire level holding down this one button. Yeah, okay. I don't mind doing that. Oh, I got a level. Pro Kirby moves. Spikes for life. This is the best way to play this, okay? That's what I thought. Okay, now we're in. Okay. Well, let's find out. Oh, he become. Oh, ew. Oh, I don't like the implications of this. Oh, I don't like this at all. So Kirby inside of him becomes spiky. And it goes through the fish. I don't like this. I don't like this fish. I don't. Action mode seems overpowered. It's working, okay? What can I tell ya? Yeah, come here. Come on, Rat. Don't worry about it. Touch me. Exactly. Ouch. Don't know if this was what I was supposed to do. No, it just stretches. Yeah. Because it's still the fish. It's not the pink going through, but I still don't like it. It's still not nice. No one likes the fish. Okay. At least I'm not on my own. No. No.
Oh. Wow, I don't think I can get here. I don't even know how. The drop? I don't know what the drop was. Is that like a comet maybe? The fire thingy? I don't think I saw a fire guy. Oh, the fire guy early. I should have eaten him. Okay, let's try. Let's try. But then I'm gonna lose my sea urchin powers. Is it worth it? Oh, I'm dying. I'm gonna die anyways. Okay, let's try. I died. That's fine. Yeah, he pokes him from the inside. He hurts him. Oh, I lost the fish. Okay. I guess then I can eat him. Wow! It's a fire. Oh, maybe these guys? But then how? Okay, like this? Oh, but then that goes away. No, that's not it. Okay, that's not it. Wow! I made it. I did it wrong. Okay, so fire first. Fire first. Cutest body horror game. This is the truth. Okay. Then what about this one? How? Maybe this? Huh, I don't know. This guy is electricity. This one doesn't do anything. I'm just on the other side. Oh my god, it was a trick. It tricked me. The fish doesn't look too thrilled about this either. This is a truth. Ah, nice.
Hello, Han Miss.
Welcome to this cute pink guy stream. To the little blue ball. I mean pink. I have to let it go, he's pink.
Thank you for the follow. Kirby's a game about body horror, war crimes, and anarchy, but it's cute, so everything's fine.
Yeah, I feel like as long as it's cute, it's fine. Okay, I'm just gonna be this time. It's the same theory as the sea urchin. But I'm electricity, I'm charging up to be- Oh no! Oh my, I messed up. Okay, I didn't go. I should go a little bit further. Faster, I guess. Okay, I did it.
Hi, James! Hope you and everyone are having a good day. Much love and support. This vibe sent your way. Your way too.
Oh, I should have had the fish here. Dang it. Not you, not you. Not this guy. Oh, it's a bonbon. Oh. Oh, I can't because I'm not the Why did they have to make the ugliest of them like kind of necessary for some parts of the level? Everything else hasn't been- None of them have been necessary so far. Except for the fucking fish. I can't believe this. I can't believe it! And it has to be the one that I've been talking shit the entire time. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, we're fine. Wow, what a finale to that song. Is this it? Are we back on land? Thank god. Oh my god. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. My favorite. Come here. No. No, don't fall into the water. Okay, he's fine. He's intelligent. Compared to most of the other enemies in this game, he does not walk into a water like an idiot.
Let me just clean this real quick. Okay, let me just clean this entire place, this entire level. But the fish is blue. Yeah, but it's a different blue. It's an unrelated blue. It's a stronger blue than I am, okay? In a bad way. Oh, yeah, well, cry about it. How? But I clicked it all the way. I don't get it. Not all blues are equal. Yeah, not all blues are equal. There's not a single bad shade of blue, but there are definitely better and less good ones. For example, like a really strong teal can be very pretty, but when it become like super neon-y greeny, then they're not as pretty. Still pretty, just not as pretty. What is the best shade of blue? I would personally say my hair, but not all parts, just the ones where it's like a little bit blue with a hint of purple. That is a really pretty blue. Checkers, like the teal in the back, is also really pretty. All shades of blue are pretty. Blue cruelty, blueism and brology. It's true, what can I say? I'm not here to lie to you. Oh look, it's a little cookie. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Kinda looks like those Christmas cookies.
Plink, plink, plonk.
Navy blue is best blue and color, like a dark pair of jeans.
Or puzzle piece maybe. No, it's not. It's good, but it's not the best. Thank you, Saigon. Thank you for the resub, but you're wrong. How does that feel? What if I become a crab? I kind of want to know if they have an ability, but at the same time, I'm very happy with being able to queen. Bloop. Oh, I'm slow on the sand. Okay. This stage is personally neat. What do you mean? I don't really know about these. What did this guy do again? He can also clean! They're all good at cleaning. What about you? No. What about you? Oh, this was water. Water might be good in the deserts, right? And what do? You kind of suck, I'm sorry. Oh! I don't like being smushed like that. He's fast, though. Do you think this does damage? Purple, blue, so blue with some red in it? Yeah, it's pretty nice, I think. But normal blue is also nice. All blues are nice. Some blues are nicer. I don't know. I don't like choosing. I'm gonna go with a cat just because I've never used it, not because I like it. Okay, never mind. This is so cute. Forget anything I said. That's pretty strong. But it's only because I have the what's it called? Oh, he can like turn like that. That's cute. Probably only because I have the broom. The little cute broom. Am I missing something? Was that an underwater part? Maybe. Doesn't matter. I am speed. So we got. Oh, left. Down. Oh! That's good. I think this is good. This is a good sign. Oh no, there's so many doors. Oh, I don't know which door to take. Probably not this one. What does this mean? What does this mean? Oh, a beehive! Yeah, maybe. Yeah, kind of. It kind of does look like one, doesn't it? Is it a troll room? Dang it! Well, there is a door. This is where I came from. I would just take this door. Maybe there would have been something if I had a different item. Or it's just an... Wait a minute. I mean, there has to be something, right? How big are the bees? Yes. What? There's nothing here! It's a troll! I can't believe this. Okay, fine.
I'm so happy. Okay, let's go here. Whee! Down. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can't go back, I guess. That's fine. Middle. Oh no, they're so fast. Oh god, this guy's really slow underwater. There's no timers or soft locks. Yeah, that's true. Go faster! Oh my god! Cat regrets. Okay, here we go! Here we go! Oh. Oh. I wonder if there's some other place where I can go here. Like super high up? Maybe. Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh, I- oh no no no! Okay, I got my broom back. I got my broom back. Okay, but that doesn't that mean that doesn't that mean that this might also go somewhere if that was the end of the level? Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Sure. It was a chain reaction of a bomb, okay? Could have happened to anyone. Oops. No, I don't mean to. This fucking stupid co-op. I wonder how you control that. I guess if you had a second controller. Which I don't. So, oh, okay. This means war. We're just gonna have to go fast. I'm gonna fly over you, you stupid coconuts. Okay? Do you hear me? You're useless. I'm not even gonna give you the opportunity to attack me. Oh, you guy. Come on. Ow. Ow. Look, puzzle piece. I have no idea what you even want from me, okay? I don't know what you want from me. Stop being angry. Dang it. I call. Cool. Blob will just solo the game for you, like just like summons an Elden Ring. Yeah, during the other time I played this Kirby, the other Kirby game, I also had like a little blob sometimes by accident. And he was so strong. Was it even a blob? I don't remember, but it was a little helping friend. Oh, it's an orca or something. Ah! Oh no, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, okay. The same as in every single other boss so far? Okay. I guess that is possible. Hiya! Hiya! No! He's underwater! What now? He's like a little baby. Wait, what am I supposed to do? I don't get it. Oh, he's stupid, huh? But I can't eat these. What am I supposed to do here? I don't get it. Maybe I can attack him if I get close enough? Oops. No, 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 I didn't mean to. No, 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 I didn't mean to. No! Okay, the reason I killed myself is because I didn't want my co-op blob to beat the game for me, okay? That's the only reason. I only didn't want him to do it for me. If you had a power-up, you could have hit him with that, maybe. Yeah, but I mean, that doesn't... I shouldn't need a power-up to be able to kill him, right? It's okay, this part is this exactly the same. I wonder if there's a way to fall faster.
because this is kind of annoying if I'm playing out. Can I just stay here? No. I don't think that's doing damage, huh? Or maybe when his mouth is open. Oh, there we go! Oh, there we go! Okay, okay. Oh, I just have to hit it back at him. Well, I mean, if I fucking hit. Oh, even those I could have. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay, I understand now. This means war. This means war. War of the highest caliber. Stop moving! Oh my god, this guy. Oh! Wee! Happy music! Did you see how he exploded? Oh my god! That's brutal. Popped like a balloon. Cute explosion sound. I mean, oh, I'm on the star. Whee! Bye. Bye. Hi, fish. What is it called? Shark. Orcas do that in real life too. Oh yeah, if you hit him with the stone, they just pop up like a balloon. I believe it. I've gone a bit overboard with that one. He did kill me once. That was kind of on him. Canyon. Oh, he's throwing the gloop. Are they just bullying the other guy? He's dead. Oh no, he's dead. Okay. Oh no, I killed the flower. I didn't mean to, okay? Oh no. I didn't mean to, I'm sorry. Okay, I won't attack it. I'm not attacking it. It's still alive. So I didn't notice why Gooey was slammed in the end, I assume. No, I guess he was just, you know, slammed for fun. He's a little ball. Should I go through the entire level like this? Oops. I'm sorry, flower, I didn't mean to! It's okay, I already lost anyways, it's fine. Cute! Ow. Okay, never mind, not cute. Not cute. Oh, I should have picked him up probably, huh? Ah, he's unspawned. Bunui dead. I'm sorry. Oh, look, it's my little friend! I guess this one's nice. He's watery. Maybe I have to water the flowers and the mushrooms. Do you? You shouldn't really water mushrooms, should you? Okay, that's cool. Ow. That's not very nice. Oh my god, it's homing in! It's homing in on me! Uh-oh, we're dying. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Easy. Still possible. Still possible. Choo-choo punched him for obviously creepy licking her and the others were shook by that side of her. Choo-choo. That's her name? Choo-choo? Okay. You should
toasted water mushroom. Okay, I believe you. No! It's okay, we're fine, we're fine. Angry Bird reference? I don't think so. Can I be a rock? I am a rock! Amazing. Amazing. Oh, I have an idea. Wee! Wee! Now we're talking. I like that my rock is harder than their rock. I don't know what that means. Oh, it's a Rolling Stone reference. Of course. Wow, this game really was ahead of its time. Not with the Rolling Stones, but with having references and Easter eggs in it. I wish you would die just by touching me. Oh! Oh, I kinda wanna be him. No, it didn't do anything. Okay, I could not be him. Okay. Well, it's not exactly what I was planning on happening. Oh look, it's a little... triangle. He's just moving there. Yeah, they're not even doing anything. They're not even attacking me. They're just standing there. Oh, I'm getting kind of dizzy from this view. Okay. It's difficult because you focus on the... ow. You focus on the back part. And everything's moving while you're also moving, and you have no frame of reference. Makes me dizzy. Pink slime thingy. Yeah, I did understand that out of context. Look, mushroom, I have no idea what you wanted from me, okay? I don't even know if you're supposed to be a mushroom. I don't know what you are. I don't care. It's fine. An old fact, but the Rolling Stones are actually a Kirby reference. Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can imagine that. Pitch the bird. Cool. The owl. The owl. Oh, the brown thing is an owl. Kind's the fish. Kind. Oh, no. A wasp. Is that a wasp or a bee? No, don't come close to me. Oh, man.
It's that time of the year, huh?
Oh, no. It's got under my chair. Wasp, where are you?
Just try making it go to the window.
Already stuck. No, it's fine. Yeah, it's that time of the year where the wasps come out, I think, and they're looking for new places to put their stuff or something. You killed his babies. I didn't do it on purpose. Also, I was confused because there were mushrooms and flowers. Damn it! I'm not very good at this one. Wasp collab. And why do you believe you have the reason to live? Yes, but you also kind of suck, don't you? Aren't wasps like really unnecessary? Like bees are the good ones and wasps suck.
Kirby is a cool guy. One, two, half a why. Cause Kirby is very cute.
Oh, I didn't even get anything.
Ein pink guy und dann ist cool und egal, denn ist Kirby und so cool und wir lieben ihn, ist Kirby und dann ist alle Diddy Mann.
I already don't know the lyrics of the chorus. let alone the ones from the bus.
Eins, zwei, Hafer breit, Kirby ist ein süßer Kerl. Eins, zwei, Hafer breit, denn ist sehr süß. Eins, zwei, Hafer breit, Kirby.
She can walk on ceilings. That's kind of cool. Arm strength, yeah, it's very impressive. But yeah, it looks like it does really look like Kirby's delivery service, especially also the bow and everything. Very cute. 10 out of 10. Would order a package from. Oh my god, I'm dying. Damn it! I haven't tried eating these guys yet. Does nothing? Okay, interesting. Song sounds so much better in this key. I actually didn't notice if it's different. Oh! Oh no, I wanted to be the little... Umbrella man! Oh, now we're talking! I have a little umbrella! Look at me, I have a little umbrella! Your bag is gonna be late. I do not mind. Oh. Take that! They all have different weapons. Cool, they're just like me, but ugly. King Kong DD. Und dann ist der alle Haferbrei auf. Actually, I bought oatmeals yesterday. I'm trying to eat a little bit more healthy food. Oopsie, I went back. It'll last probably like one. Oh my god. Can you stop doing that? It'll last. This conviction of mine will probably last. She's cleaning. Oh, I didn't get whatever she wants. I didn't do whatever she wants of me. Oh, do you think I should have got brought? Oh, what if I bring. Wait, what if I bring a broom and then I start cleaning with her? What if that's what she wants from me? There was a broom here. There we talk. Okay, there we talk. Now we're talking. Okay, let's try. Oh, Cinderella Kirby. Hi! Oops. Is this what you want? Is this what you want from me? Is this what you want? I don't think this is what she wants. I don't think this is what she wants at all. It, her, him. Doesn't matter.
One, two, meal.
Yeah, more hands should mean more faster work, right? That's what I was thinking. Ow! Bitch.
No, no.
That is what it is. I probably already missed a bunch. I don't think I saw any except for this one. But that must be it, right?
Oh man, I missed it. Dragging you down. Well, good thing I can fly. I wonder what these little ones are. Are they supposed to be little dusts? Should I dust them? Too much effort. Tiny long necks. I mean, it literally was, I think. I never understood why Daddy Long Necks is both the name for a spider and, like, the name of a benefactor. Like, who would want to be called a spider, you know? Oh, you can, like, slide here, I think. Maybe. Never mind. Oh, yeah, you can. Could I always do that, or is it just because of the thingy? How do I do it? Oh, wow. Oh, I didn't know that. The quills are related to scorpions. Really? Kirby is signed to me. Never heard it used. Maybe I'm mixing it up, but I'm pretty sure Daddy Longlegs is like if someone's an orphan and then someone's like taking care of them or sending money. I don't know which. I might be wrong. I'm pretty sure that's a saying. I don't know. Now I'm not sure anymore. If you say you've never heard of it, now I'm not sure about it anymore. Huh? What do you mean, huh? Am I wrong? That couldn't be. Sugar daddy? No! Like a benefactor. Not someone that wants sex in return for giving you money. Godfather? I mean, godfather can be something literal, right? Maybe it's German? Maybe it is German. But it doesn't make any sense either. Ow!
Kirby's very cute.
Ah! Oh my god, what's that? Nothing, nothing. Give me back my power. Patron. No, it's called Daddy Longlegs. It either is called Daddy Longlegs or it's not called Daddy Longlegs. Either it exists or I'm wrong. Those are the only two options. It's not like I'm mixing up words. Every often gets assigned a Daddy Long Legs spider to raise. This is correct. Daddy Long Legs is a novel about a girl leaving an orphanage. Oh, it's a novel! Okay. Okay, so it's not a word that gets used. It's just... Did I do it?
I don't think I did it. I tried, you know what? I tried my best. I did try. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to clean this entire desert by yourself.
Damn it. Mein Weberknecht hat mir wieder einen Fuffi gegeben. Nice. Wow, neat! My little spider in the corner of my room gave me $50.
A guy would send money to an orphan called Daddy Longlegs. Mm-mm.
A movie. Yeah, I think I read a manga. I thought it was like a saying. I thought it was, you know, a type, like a word. No, not the angry one! Nom, 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 nom.
This is also a nice theme.
My my daddy long legs allowed me to drink cola. How cool is that?
How did I have you muted this entire time? Now just notice.
I don't know! Why? How did it happen? Why would you do that? Look, it's the Pokemon that's like weirdly eerie for absolutely no reason, and I don't understand till this day why they put a super eerie Pokemon in there. And also what it means, you know that one Pokemon that has a like a skull on top of his head? Cubone. Yeah, he wears the skull of his mother. Does that mean every single one of them wears the skull of their mother?
Like, all of them? Does that mean that's just how they work? So the mother has to die in order for the baby to live? Why? Why? How does that work? Is that for extra protection because its head is so soft or something? Oh, it's pretty hardcore, of course. Also, then doesn't he at some point, like, grow out of it? Oopsie. No, give it back to me! Isn't there an evolution? Let me check. Pretty sure there's an evolution. Cubone and then Cubona or something. Cubone evolution. Evolution. Oh, yeah, it becomes Morowak. I wonder. Yeah, he becomes fused with it. How does that work? That doesn't make any sense. Now does it? That doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. Does it? I don't think so. This is the Cubone, right? This is how it looks before. And then it turns into this guy. So before, he's wearing the head of his mom. So then he turns into this. So now if he gets a child or she, if she gets a baby, how will that one then wear the skull? If the skull is fused like that. You know? Now if she gets a baby, and then that baby has to put on her skull, how does that work if it's a fused skull? The skull is a family inheritance. Oh, okay, so the skull isn't even here anymore. It's somewhere else. It's in his, like, lair or something. What if the skull gets lost? That looks cute. What if the skull gets lost, you know? What then? What happens then? Can he not live? Does he die without the skull? Pup eats the mother after she cared over the egg. Oh, maybe it's eggs, yeah. That they are actually Kangashan babies that lose their mothers, so that's how Cubones reproduce. Kangash, I don't know what Kangashan, I don't know what that is. Pokemon doesn't need to make sense as long as the games are good! Oh, wait a minute. Let's not get too specific, okay. Get Cubone or Marowak babies? Yeah, that's what I mean. They must get Cubone babies. Otherwise, how can Cubone babies exist? Cubone is a baby Kangaskhan. What is Kangaskhan? Okay, wait, let me look it up. I am intrigued. Okay, this is important. It's probably one of those discussions that's been held a million times. Not for me. Kangaskhan Pokemon. Oh, that one! But they look nothing alike! That is important. They look nothing alike! That's not possible! That's a completely different type of being. Like, everything about this one is different. No, you're wrong. Sorry. Sorry to break that logic bubble of yours. But that is not possible. Kangaskhan is Cubone without depression. Maybe. Twins, does only one get the skull? They might not have twins, or they kill one or something. Like in real life. Ow! Ow. Damn it. Fine, I'll just fly past everything. Not good enough to dodge. I'll just fly. What if a Cubone gets babies? A Cubone can't get babies. A Cubone is a baby of itself. A baby can't have a baby. Needs to be a Kmak, the other one. Kmakwak. Huh? Where am I supposed to go? There could be a horde. Yeah, there could be a horde of many of them. Where was it? It's not here. Maybe this way? Oh, okay. No. Wait, did I go the wrong way? You went the wrong way. I think that's where I started. That's okay. Could have happened to anyone. Fine, I'll turn into a ball. Oh, never mind. Stonehenge in the back.
Yes. No, I wanted the other one. Gosh darn it. Ah! Look, it's Cubone.
Oh, that's how the entire conversation started, isn't it? Okay.
Oh! Yeah, I will take you. Thanks. Thanks! Kirby's in the UK!
There's only one Kirby, there's no such thing as multiple Kirby. So don't you worry. We're fine. Oh my god.
Ouch! The pain is immeasurable.
Okay, I'll get him again. It's okay, we got the burb. There's different colored Kirby's, really? But is it just the same Kirby, just with a different color? Like me? Maybe he can... I mean, I don't know what the consistency of his skin is, but I'm sure he could, like, dye his skin. You know, like, I can dye my hair. Doesn't mean there's multiple Soyas, just means I could have a different hair color. Maybe that's what he does. Uh-oh, what's that? Oh, I don't like that at all. It's like, it's breathing or something. Okay, we're fine. One Kirby and a bird with a stone. What do you mean? Okay, let me through. Why do they not get crushed by the stone? This is unfair. And why does it have to not only be a stone, but a spiky stone? That's double unfair. There's multiple Soyas. Well, yes, but not multiple of me right now, Soyas. Also, they're not in the same room at the same time. So it's more like reincarnations, right? Or maybe they're reincarnations, in... Fuck off. How about you? Okay, that's fine. So it's different. Oh, I can go faster like this. I did not see that. Ow. I'm pretty good at this game, huh? Okay, we did it, we did it, we did it, we're fine.
Press the wrong button.
Okay, we got through to the next. Oh, lava. These are also really cute. But it's okay, I'm just gonna fly over everything and then they can't even touch me. More when he dances. No, but he just like multiplies himself. He's so fast that he creates an after image. Come in different colors? Well, maybe. Oh no, okay. Okay. Oh.
He tried to...
his face. He's like... he tried to distract me with the bubble gum. Yeah, okay, thank you, I can count.
Oh my god, he looks different!
Oh no, this one's too hard. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh, it's already over? I only get one chance?
Man! Man!
Okay, I'm just a fireball for the rest of this level.
Oh, there was lava on the floor.
Okay, we're just gonna have to hurry. Get out of here. Yeah, since I gave up on you, so shut up, okay? I couldn't even see that. There's no way. Okay, I got a little star. That makes me happy. Okay, I'm gonna play it slow and steady here. Not to die. Oh god, that was close.
There's nothing there. Die, Cubone. Ow! No! I didn't understand any of that. The puzzle. There were like different types of. Okay, I'm just gonna fly through. This is a fly through type of game. Level, I mean. Yeah. There were different types of little spiky blobs, and I thought there were only one type, so I counted how many spiky blobs there were. But in reality, they were not only, you didn't even have to count, but you also had to count how many of which side, which type. Oh, nice. Ow. Can I steal you? It's just like, what the heck? Can I eat him? Where are you trying to go? I will find you! And I will reach you, you little Eggman! Don't you worry! Oh, he's getting away. Damn it! Dang it! Okay, never mind. You egg, I'm sorry.
I don't get this one.
Oh, it has to do with it, where his arms are positioned, I think, maybe? I thought it had to do with how long I hold down the button.
That is what Cubans look without the skull.
Yeah! Maybe it's like a bunch of different things. And evolution doesn't mean them growing up, but it means them turning into something different. So maybe only Cubones can have babies. And Mohawks cannot have babies. That would make the most sense. Then it is actually just heirloom. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, so Cubone is a baby, gets his mom's skull. It's never specified his dead mom's skull. It could literally be just a headpiece, right? Or it's his dead mom's skull. No one knows. He wears the skull, she gets another baby, and then she dies. And then the next baby also gets the headpiece. So it's just headpiece over headpiece. It's not their literal skull. The babies eat their moms. Well, yeah, but that it doesn't matter how the moms die, right? Is it, they don't even have to die, theoretically. They could just give the headpiece to the baby. That's why they can only have one baby. It's a one Cubone baby policy.
Cubone wanted a skull mask once, and now every Cubone wants them.
Yeah, that was a trendsetter, I think. I think that makes the most sense. Wow, we finally figure out the mysterium around Cubones or something. I don't know. Okay, well, that was a game. I really liked it. I thought it was really cute. I do think the best part about it is like the different power-ups and the way they kind of combine with each other, and how the little friends you make, and then they help you, and then they're angry. The best part definitely about this game is the design, the art style, and the music. The gameplay is cute too, but I think it's a bit repetitive. But I might try it again soon. Soon.
The anime was shown that the baby picks the mom's skull.
Okay, well, it can still be a headpiece, right? Hi, Omega! Cubone population, hunt a Kangaskhan. No, the Kangaskhan is not related. They look nothing like them.
Is his dead father's skull like Salmon Ran? Cubone die after sex?
No, because it said it's the mom's. So it can't be the father's if it says the mom's. So you have to, you know, you have to accept the lore, no matter how little sense it makes.
Can I think the level 3 BGM reminds me of your compositions?
Oh, really? The level 3? Where we just got? Or in general?
I'm not sure. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, let me see.
Schedule. Today was easy, chill, early stream. Then we had Drunk Souls with Nina on Monday. That was very nice. Then today, Kirby. On Friday, I'm probably gonna play Mass Effect. And then on Sunday, there will be a stream. I'm trying to get VR to work. So maybe we have a VR stream on Sunday. But I didn't want to promise it, so I didn't write it properly on schedule. I wrote it with question marks. Two question marks, which means double the confusion.
Okay, let's see what we can read.
Oh, Clavio's streaming!
I love Clavio, she's so sweet and cute.
And she has the cutest emote on Twitch. Okay, let's read her. Hope she's going for a little bit. If not, it's fine. You will just raid with her and then raid someone else.
Raid Clavio.
I could look in the Pokemon manga again, but then it must would most likely be the most disturbing answer, so I won't. Oh, the one we just listened to. Oh, really? Yeah, I'll listen to it some more to see. Guaranteed. No, we don't know. We don't know. Negate each other. They will be a VR stream 100%. No, we don't know. We don't know. The two cutest. Yeah, but I especially like the little dancing one. Very cute. Very cute. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. I was a little bit. What did we say? Floofy? Floopy? Floopy? Floopy today. That is a word. But I'm still very grateful for you to hang out with me. And now I'm gonna go get some food and relax a little bit. And I'll get some work done. And then I'll see you on Friday, 6 p.m. CST. Yes. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. And please be nice to Kirby. Did I write it right? Yes. We are raiding her. We are successfully going there. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for hanging. I hope you had a nice time. Bye. Bye. Soyapoya. Bye.